I'm not holding back for anyone. I've been holding on forever.